everyone, in this video I will show you how to clear the cache in Nord CE3. So if in Nord CE3, if you want to clear the cache data or you want to remove it, I will tell you how to do it. I will show you all the steps, you have to follow them, and hope so by the end of the video you will be able to do it. Now if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon, and let's watch the video.